guys, it's your girl Olamide. I'm new on YouTube. Actually, it's my first time vlogging, but I want you to support me by subscribing. I want you to support me by following. I want you to support me by commenting and by clicking on the notification button, so that when new videos come in, you'll be able to be alerted. I'll be vlogging on the topics lifestyle, singlehood, marriages, relationship, and faith. Different topics entirely. So stay tuned, keep watching, keep commenting. Before we go, I just want to tell you something. I am a petite lady, a petite girl. You know what petite means? Someone that is portable and small and round with hourglass shape. Do you get? So you understand? But don't be intimidated. That's what I want to tell you. Don't be intimidated. I trust myself. Oh, I don't like to be intimidated at all. At all. When people that are taller than you come your way, or people that are higher than you in level, it might be in any aspect of your life. Probably in level, probably through with the height or your weight. Don't be intimidated. Anybody that comes to you and tell you you are short, tell them I am wonderfully and beautifully made. Tell them I am God's speck. Sure, you get that. I am God's speck. Olamide is God's speck. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for watching this episode. And I hope you watch more. Catch you. Bye. Like, what are you doing?